Ladies and gentlemen, little fishes that glow in the dark, we hope you're enjoying this first ever virtual storybook ball. My wife, Kim, and I have attended storybook in past years and are thrilled to be able to be a small part of this special evening. We know just how critical the funds raised tonight are for Mass General Hospital for Children.
And as I'm standing here, I'm realizing how delightfully strange it is to actually be dressed up.
Oh.
I haven't put a dress on since 1812.
You look marvelous, Doctor.
Thank you. It's been a real privilege for me to serve on the board of Mass General Hospital for Children. And I'm that much the better for knowing Dr. Kleinman and Dr. Goldstein. They aren't just brilliant physicians, but extraordinary human beings as well. And of course, James and I want to acknowledge Maestro Peter Slavin for his unfaltering and inspiring leadership. He and this entire institution have been a beacon of light and hope during these very dark days. And now, James, in keeping with this year's theme, I confer upon you the Order of the Rainbow Fish. Voila.
The Order of the Rainbow Fish. Strangely reminiscent of the Kennedy Center Honors Medal.
You're on to me.
Who ordered the rainbow fish?